1Password saves and fills your usernames and passwords. Did you know you can also store rewards cards, passports, and more? Two of the most useful things to store in 1Password are credit cards and addresses, because 1Password will fill them for you when you're shopping online. To get started, open 1Password. Click the New Item button and choose Identity. Enter a title. You can just use your name. Then fill in the rest of the fields. You don't have to fill in all the fields, but if you're planning on doing some online shopping, it's a good idea to enter your name, mailing address, phone number, and email address. When you're done, click Save. To save a credit card, click the New Item button and choose Credit Card. Enter your card details and click Save. Now that your information is safely in 1Password, you can quickly and easily fill it. Let's go shopping. After you add everything you want to your cart, 1Password will help speed up your checkout. To fill your contact details, click the 1Password icon in your browser. Choose your identity item and click Autofill. Next, click the 1Password icon again, choose the credit card you want to use, and click Autofill. Now the order is on the way, and you can try it yourself next time you go shopping. For more helpful videos like this, visit support.1password.com or subscribe to the 1Password channel on YouTube.